Sacramento, California, and I am 19 years old, and I am returning for my second year here at San Jose State. I came in initially as an advertising major. Like somebody had mentioned, they wanted to do a concentration in like art and stuff. Yeah, that was not for me. I am not an artsy, fartsy person. I realized that. So I found event management and hospitality, and I'm switching to that. I'm super interested in this major because, as I mentioned before in the intro earlier, I'm super into festivals, music, event planning. So I figured, you know, that's the perfect major for me. Unfortunately, I don't have any special talents.